This is day whatever it is, and we just got to Cozumel. You may fog up there in a second, I'm not sure. We're gonna go up on top and look. There's another ship there. Everybody's still asleep except for these little things. So let's go. Here it is. The sun is right in our face, so it's kind of hard to see. But this is today's deal, today's excursion. There's the Royal Caribbean. I can't see a thing. Can y'all? It's so flat. Everyone I'm here with is still asleep. And the town right there is waiting for all of our money. Let's go see who's awake. That's a little better. So, I don't think any of my people are awake. Let's go see, they may be feeding. I'm not sure, I already had breakfast and ice cream. I've been here several times already. It's the best part of the ship right there. Frozen ice cream. I wanted frozen ice cream or yogurt. I didn't care. I don't see where my people are. I got the bacon and eggs and a few potatoes, a couple of chocolate yogurts, and now I need this, and then the day will be almost complete.
Guys!
Welcome to Cozumel. I love your sunglasses. This is our ship, as you've seen a few times. And look at the Carnival Paradise.
Oh, is she an answer?
Oh, that's not the one I was looking at this morning. There's another one over there that's humongoid. So there it is. Liberty of the Seas, Royal Caribbean. They've got a very impressive water slide. Our little water slide just is not really a water slide. So we're gonna do an excursion. More stores. We wanna get on out on the economy, as one would say. Made it through. Ah, los tres amigos. You say what?
Your backpack in front of the dog.
Oh!
Foxy, vamos.
Can I pet that dog?
No.
Our excursion is coming up. We're going number 17. We're doing the El Cielo Sand Starfish Snorkel Adventure in. Or I don't know if we're doing a catamaran sail and snorkel small group. I'm not sure. This is our excursion. There's our dude.
Hola!
Hola! Yeah.
The Mexican crazy papacito.
All right, we're almost here. We're getting on a little boat and we're going somewhere. I'm unsure where. Maybe the Aqua Twister IV, because you'll need an IV when you're done with it. There's my bride and we're heading out. They gave me a life vest and it doesn't fit. I can't get it on any tighter. So the plan is to get on one of this, maybe this yellow boat. But they said that some of us won't make it back. So just make your plans right now. They said for an extra $5, they'd let me drive. We'll see when we get back if it's true. Cat was wrong. We're on the slow boat. the other people who got on the fast, crazy boat. So this is our boat right here.
If you have pay attention on your skin, that on the straps, on the shorts, and on the bikinis, there are some parts that they didn't get sunburned, right?
We're going finally.
All these areas, I mean, my body, believe me, my body's different color than my legs, you know?
That's the TMI. We're flying a little faster now. Made it.
You cannot
see finally. It took about 8 years, but we're here. I'm gonna have to take your glasses off because we're going underwater.
Family with
the... Here, there's a fish.
It's time to go. Finally. Good, thanks. I got to take you somewhere.
Okay, come close.
Come on, darling. Okay, I gotta go over there. Look, darling, lay on your back. And just kind of like this. Come on. Huh?
I'm a little scared.
You're okay. The snorkeling trip. Smokes.
Go. Good job. Next.
Yeah.
Come on, Haley. Go! Hey! Well, you need, hey, there's a whole box of them right up there. Okay. There it is. Okay, that's not us. We're over here loading all our peeps.
But we can just share. Oh, I know. So she doesn't eat the shrimp. It's like if you don't like fork, she don't pick up the. You don't pick up the fork. Will you push that button on top, please?
It's not potato. It looks like that potato, but it's different. On the outside, it looks like the potato is brown, but in the inside, it's white.
Say it's a Sony.
Sorry?
It's a Sony.
It's the Sony?
Yeah, it's commercial in Japan.
That's okay.
Before you were born.
Before you were born, yeah, my bad.
I mean, I'm from the 99.
You okay?
Yeah.
Are you driving?
It's shallow water.
Oh, yeah.
I know, I look like I'm 18.
Here's our new friends. They're from Louisiana.
Yeah. New Orleans, baby.
New Orleans.
New Orleans.
Aaron. No. Namas for the little white chick. Who's taking a picture? They want to move in with this guy, and he's like 29 and a half.
23, come on.
29 and a half. He's 29 and a half.
Okay, I want to see it first.
I can't wait to show this to your future husband.
Oh, what's your face?
Well, in a moment I pass it to you. You have internet?
Okay.
I smiled or I was speaking?
You were, okay, hold on. No. Okay.
So you have internet right now?
It's over. Oh, man.
today.
Man, that was awesome. Right?
Thank you.
Because of y'all.
You need some help, mommy?
Yeah, she needs help too. Should we just say, Diego, I'm your mama? I'm sorry, y'all. This is not the way we usually behave. Georgia, really be careful.
I got her. Watch out, watch out.
Georgia, come on.
We'll bug you in a bit, okay?
The cruise is over.
Just make sure you get down from the boat. There you go.
Okay, Haley, come on, be careful.
Hey, Haley.
Aaron, you get some money. Get some money.
Yeah, you don't go. Oh, thank you very much. And as well, you have to leave my life.
You gotta take off the strap on.
Thank you.
Leave it in the boat.
No strap on.
I'll throw it back.
They survived, every one of them.
Did you do a head count?
You like it?
Now, we are official. This is probably not going to be public video because it's getting a little out of hand, but it's fine.
You were the one that you were writing your number and then someone write the number and it comes out of you.
That's the end of that excursion. Thanks for watching our videos.